and welcome to HP How-To For You. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we are here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
Today, we're going to unbox and set up this HP Envy Curved All-in-One.
Are you ready to unbox this and set it up?
Let's do this.
All right.
First thing is to take these tabs out. Then we're going to catch the boxes here. You have the keyboard box and the accessory box. On the back, you have some USB. These are all USB 3.0. And then HDMI out. This one is HDMI in. You have your RJ45, have a power, and then you have a lock right here so you can lock it down. And then way over here on this side, you're gonna have your power button. And you notice there's the sticker that shows you can charge your phone. You also have a little tab up here. Push it down, and guess what? There you go, your hidden camera. Here's the dial to turn up the volume. You have a headphone and microphone jack is one. You also have a memory card reader. And then you also have a USB-C port on the side. Then on the other side, there's nothing else, so it's very clean and very few cables that you really need on this one. Now, let's take a look at the keyboard. You'll notice there's a lot of good instructions in here that tell you exactly what you need to do. There's also a setup poster. Some of the most important things are that the USB receiver that will synchronize with the wireless keyboard and mouse is already installed in the unit. The accessory box, we have the power adapter, documentation, and the power cable. So we'll open those up, and there we have it. To power this guy on, we're just gonna plug it in. It does have the Intel 7700T processor. It has 16 gig of RAM. It has a boot drive that's 256 gig, and then a data drive that's 1 terabyte. The SSD that's in here is actually an M.2 PCIe version of a hard drive. It's very, very fast. We also have the Radeon 460 graphics in here. So we have some really great specs on this. Let's turn this baby on. Sit back and watch. The best thing to do during a setup is to just accept the defaults, if those are correct for you. Go through the setup, and what I would recommend is skip the step for wireless or wired setup and just use express settings. The reason is we want it to get to the desktop and sit there for about 5 minutes. Then we'll do a reboot, and then we'll connect it to the network and set things up. HP Jumpstart comes up first, and you can register this. It also comes up with McAfee, and there's tips, tricks, and advice. But you know what? You got us. We'll help you out.
Yes, we will.
So we've let it sit for about 5 minutes. We'll go ahead and shut it down. And we're just gonna do a full shutdown, not a restart, just to see how fast it goes down. Look at that, it's off.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Power on.
And the power button again is in the back of the...
Yep.
Okay.
There's a little LED right over here that was blinking that shows that it's on.
Cool.
And this is a speaker. Now that we have it set up and we've rebooted, we want to connect to a network, and then we'll add our connected account. And then you can add any apps that you want to, install your games, and whatever apps other people use on computers besides games.
Which you have no clue.
I have no clue. So install your games, play your games, Skype, so you can do your phone calls with your boss and stuff like that. And that is the setup for the HP Envy Curved All-in-One. Right now we're connected to a network. We'll do a Skype call as a test just to see how things are. So we'll open up the camera and I will click on Skype preview. I've already signed in, and I'll go ahead and select Stephanie here and do a video call. Hi, Steph.
Hi, Bill.
There you have it, a Skype call. Isn't that cool? This is the only all-in-one, the very first all-in-one that is Skype certified. This is a Skype certified webcam and microphone set. So it's all set for Skype. Good to go. Hey, hi. Now that we're set up, we'll be able to load the applications we want. We'll be able to add our Microsoft account. You can see that I've already added the Microsoft account because we had the Skype call. We can set up Cortana. This also supports Windows Hello with the camera and everything. We have the volume control. I wanted to show you that. So we'll go down here and just pop the volume open so you can see that as I turn this, it changes the volume. So, and it's just a touch. Very cool. And just for the last little piece, how about showing that the phone actually does charge? So we'll pop it over there. You'll probably be able to see it turn on here in just a moment. There you go. We are set up and charging. And that's it. We just unboxed and set up the HP Envy Curved All-in-One. Thanks for watching.
You can find more videos just like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/HP Computing Support. You can also find us on Twitter and Facebook at our support channels and on our HP support forum at
hp.com/support forum.
You can find us and other people just like you answering questions about your HP products.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.
We sit for five.
Get the camera, not the TV.
We set up the wireless network. I'm looking at the TV screen again.
I'm Steph, and this is Bill.
Yes, I am.